unfortunate that T1 are down a map, so I'm sorry that, that they let you down. But I will say, in my thoughts on it, they look pretty darn good for being a pretty new team. Mm-hmm.